Janina Bershunkula, and right now on your 13 Action News update, the search is on for a hit-and-run driver who left a woman critically injured and her dog dead. It happened yesterday morning in North Las Vegas near Lexington and Cary Avenue. An out-of-control car struck the woman who was crossing the street, then quickly speeds off. Police say they found the suspect's car late last night. There's no word if the suspect was found yet. It has been almost 25 years since the brutal murders of O.J. Simpson's ex-wife, Nicole Brown Simpson, and her friend, Ronald Goldman. And in an interview with the Associated Press, O.J. says he's moving on. The 74-year-old says he is healthy and happy living here in Las Vegas. Simpson also said, quote, "We don't need to go back and relive the worst day of our lives." Nicole and Ronald were killed on June 12, 1994 in Los Angeles. The former college football star was arrested and charged with their deaths. He was acquitted after a lengthy public trial. And a new report confirms what us locals already know. Nevada is a pretty cool place to live. The state came in sixth on the 2019 Most Fun States in America. Now, Walt Hub used several factors to rank us, including casinos per capita, variety of entertainment establishments, and access to national parks. And California came in at number one. West Virginia was last. No surprise there, though, Justin.
Yeah, and this time of year, Nina, we are figuratively cool, not literally cool. Heating up, this is going to be the hottest week so far this year. Temperatures running deep into the 90s on our Monday afternoon. Couple of high clouds, otherwise sunshine and calm conditions. We're up to 99 in Las Vegas, perhaps up to 100 on the east side in downtown Henderson. An excessive heat warning kicks in on Tuesday and Wednesday. You can see why. 105 tomorrow, 107 Wednesday. That excessive heat warning may be extended through Thursday as we hold on to 106. Then stay hydrated, seek air conditioning, just use common sense as we deal with this first bout of serious heat in 2019. Nina, not much of a cool down, but by the weekend, a little closer to 100.
All right, thank you, Justin. And that was your 13 Action News update. You can find more on our website, ktnv.com, and our free mobile app. Have a great day, everyone.